Here's the field for the sixth race. Number one is Miss Lorette to Neil Colbon. Number two, Stylish Sharon, Walt Paisley will drive. Number three, Razor's Bunny and Dave Staff. Number four is Union Silk and Ron Marsh. Number five is Wild and Gay, Daryl Bussey. Number six, Bruce's Baby and Merv Chop. Number seven, Ronaldo Hanover, Homer Hockstether. Number eight, J.G. Glory and Marshall Duncan. That's the field. Now less than a minute, the starter calls. And here they come. Narrow fan pacing, there goes Wild and Gay out for the lead. Miss Lorette is there, turning to the inside, Stylish Sharon. Into the turn, there is on Miss Lorette. Opens up the lead on the inside, it's Stylish Sharon. In second, now Wild and Gay moves to second, followed now by Stylish Sharon. Stylish Sharon is off stride, approaching the opening quarter, Miss Lorette. He's your leader, 2 lengths, Wild and Gay. He's second now by 5 lengths, it's Razor's Bunny. In third now by 3 lengths, Union Silk. It's Bruce's Baby, Ronaldo Hanover. J.G. Glory, and pulled up out of the race is Stylish Sharon. The quarter, 29 and 4, it's Miss Lorette by 3 lengths. It's Wild and Gay, second by 3 lengths, Union Silk. His first over, followed by Razor's Bunny. On the outside, Bruce's Baby, Ronaldo Hanover. J.G. Glory, approaching the half-mile marker, and Miss Lorette maintains a lead 3 lengths, Wild and Gay. He's right there in second, Union Silk and Razor's Bunny. 101 and 2, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. It's Miss Lorette with the lead. It's Wild and Gay in second on the outside, Union Silk. And Gina closer third, followed on the inside by Razor's Bunny. That's Bruce's Baby, followed on the outside by Ronaldo Hanover. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Miss Lorette maintains a 3-length lead. It's Wild and Gay in second, Union Silk, followed on the inside of horses, Razor's Bunny, Bruce's Baby, Ronaldo Hanover, J.G. Glory. They're moving by the 3/4 mile mark, and Miss Lorette is opening up the lead now by 5. On the inside, Wild and Gay, Bruce's Baby, and Razor's Bunny. Here they come, turning for home. Miss Lorette has the lead by 4 lengths. On the outside, that's Bruce's Baby. Followed on the inside, it's Wild and Gay, Ronaldo Hanover, Razor's Bunny. Through the stretch, it's Miss Lorette with the lead. Bruce's Baby, another try. Here comes Bruce's Baby. Miss Lorette, Bruce's Baby, close for third. Number one, Miss Lorette was first, 6. Bruce's Baby was second, a photo for third. Number 7, Ronaldo Hanover was 3rd. Number 5, Wild and Gay was 4. Miss Lorette is owned and trained by William Sherrod of Geneseo, Illinois, driven by Neil Coleman. The 1/6 Perfecta returns $89.80, $89.80. Sixth race rundown is 185. 7-4-2, 3 sacks.